you choose to serve or give back to your communities, young ladies, make sure it's something that you believe in, that when you talk about it, you can be just as passionate about it.
Hello, my name is Tiana Lakato. I'm from Bartlett High School, and I'm currently a junior.
Hello, my name is Isis Allen, and I go to Alaska Middle College in Eagle River, and I'm part of the Debutante Program.
My name is Jadon Jennings, and I am a senior at Alaska Middle College School.
My name is Joya Cook. I go to Alaska Middle College School. I'm a senior. I'm a part of the Debutante Program.
My name is Victoria Willis. What does community service mean to me? It doesn't have to be helping with a big project. I can do little things to help change someone's life.
Community service is more than just volunteering at a food bank. You do so many other things, such as helping out a neighbor or
giving yourself in order to help your community. That's how God built us.
Service is a way to give back to the others that have helped you or who haven't helped you.
I think the most important part of service is becoming connected to the people in your community and building those relationships that in the last
is that we treat each other as humans.